when you think of storing leftover food, you probably think of like Tupperware containers, but Good Housekeeping has actually been putting a lot of the food containers to the test, trying to figure out which one actually keeps your food the freshest.
Yeah, Call 3's Lindsay Paulo has the results in this story.
Leftover food can taste even better the next day if it's stored in an airtight food storage container.
We tested 15 different models of storage containers, and the first thing that we were looking for was how airtight are they? In other words, how well will they protect your food? And we tested for this by putting silica gel beads in the containers that change color in the presence of humidity, of moisture. And then we put them in a chamber under high temperature and monitored them. If they change color, we knew they weren't airtight.
If you're concerned about microwaving food in containers, Good Housekeeping says the Bormioli Rocco Frigoveri storage containers are a good choice.
First of all, they're made of glass, so they're a really good barrier to air on the sides and on the bottom. The lids are made of plastic, but they have a gasket, so when you put them in place, they form a really good tight seal. Plus, we love the fact that there's a vent in the middle, so when you use them for microwaving, it's easy to let out steam.
The Rubbermaid Premier containers are a good, inexpensive, all-purpose choice.
They're made of plastic, so they're lightweight, they won't leak, and you don't have to worry that your soup's going to be all over your paperwork.
The Tupperware Ice Prism plastic bowls also did a good job in the Good Housekeeping tests. Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
So the one to the Tupperware Ice Prism is you have to wash them by hand.
Ew.
Can't put them in the dishwasher.
That's not good.
So if you need more information about that, you can log on to our website, kcra.com.